Hi there, everyone. My name is Abigail Blair. Now, May is Child's Month. Under the theme, unplug negativity, connect positivity. Think. Psalm 127:3 reminds us, children are a heritage of the Lord, and the fruit of the womb is His reward. The Mineral Heights Christian Prep School in Maven, Clarendon, grade 1R, has a message just for you.
Hello, everyone. Children have a right to allow us to express ourselves of the thoughts and the intentions within. Just listen to what we have to say. Motivate us.
Guide us. Inspire us. Cherish us.
Value them. I am Tamar Blair Robinson, teacher of grade 1R. Well, you have heard it all from my students. Thank you so much, grade 1R. I am super proud of you guys. Well, children have rights too, no matter who they are, where they live, what language they speak, who their parents are, or even what their parents do. No child should be treated unfairly for any reason. Hug them. Let us show them that we love them. Be there for them. Value their differences. Let's be the change. Never compare your children's success to that of others. Every child has a unique character, strength, and abilities in a social environment. It is what makes them special. Let's honor these four principles. Never discriminate your children. Foster the best interests of your children or child. Value their right to life, survival, and development. And last but no means least, respect their values. We want our children to develop holistically. Parents, caregivers, and educators, instill positive values and attitudes in your children and let them know that we are all in this together. We will work to unplug negativity and connect positivity. Think about your child's future and remember, unplug negativity, connect positivity. God bless you. Adios.
Chill.